This is another boat that came too close to a firefighting plane.